Let us move to the last part of this lesson. Do you know? There are batteries which produce electricity using sunlight, and they are called solar batteries. Means solar batteries produce electricity by using sunlight. The heat of the sun, flowing water and wind do not get depleted. Depleted means what? They will not be exhausted. You can use any time. Besides, they do not cause pollution when used to produce electricity. No pollution is there. But producing electricity by these methods is expensive. Means we have to do a lot of expense. And in any method of electricity generation, resources from the environment have to be used. Hence, making a habit of using the minimum amount of electricity is necessary in today's world. Students, always remember, sunlight, wind and water are non-exhaustible sources of energy. That means we can use again and again them. They must be used to the maximum extent. Means we have to use them more as alternative sources of energy. What we have learned. In this lesson, students, let us summarize what we have learned. Every substance we see around us is made of minute particle. Minute means what? Small particle. We can make different objects from same substance. For example, from soil we can pots, glasses, plates, tawas and different items. We can make different objects from same substance. Substances are in the solid, liquid and gaseous state. The capacity of a body to do a work is called energy. All moving things have kinetic energy. Various forms of energy such as heat, light, sound, electricity are used to do different kinds of work. Sunlight, wind and water are non-exhaustible sources of energy. Write down these points in your notebook and learn. In the next video, I am going to upload the questions given in the exercise.